Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani's adorable reported Christmas wish, a baby for 2018. Excited to be celebrating the holidays together in LA, Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton have one giant wish that would make their New Year's dreams come true, a baby. While Gwen Stefani, 48, recently admitted to Extra that every day is Christmas when she and Blake Shelton, 41, are together, something that would make this holiday season extra special as if their wish to start a family together was granted. After all, according to US Weekly, the two have been trying to have a baby together for more than a year, a source told the mag, and apparently they're really hoping 2018 will finally bring their dream to life. Click here to see pics of Blake and Gwen's relationship milestones. They definitely want to have a family together, another source told the media outlet. The boys and Blake are very close, but Blake does want a child of his own and Gwen would love to have a girl. The insider added that the pair is hopeful that the new year will bring them the family they've been wishing for. They believe it will happen, the source concluded. In the meantime though, Blake and Gwen are gearing up to go big this Christmas along with Gwen's three sons Kingston, 11, Zuma, 9, and Apollo, 3. We're such nerds. We do Christmas carols and watch the Santa meters, which show where he's at, Gwen revealed while promoting her new Christmas album, You Make It Feel Like Christmas. On Christmas Eve, the Stars boys will dress in matching green plaid suits and then head off to Mass together, Blake concluded. Then we go to my brother's house, Gwen shared. The next day, the family will celebrate the holiday at the former No Doubt singer's 12,000 square foot Beverly Hills home. Reports about Gwen and Blake wanting to have a baby together have been surfacing for a while. In fact, HollywoodLife.com reported back in October that their dream of adding to their family is bringing them even closer together as a couple. Blake and Gwen's excitement over becoming parents has made their relationship rock solid, an insider shared with us exclusively at the time. It's even an inside joke between them, like if any disagreement starts brewing, they just start talking about having kids. And even though the duo are excited to share the holidays with Kingston, Zuma, and Apollo, they're making sure to spend quality one-on-one time together too. Blake has promised to make their alone time together extra special. It's going to be a very romantic Christmas this year, an insider shared with us. Tell us, Hollywood lifers, do you think Gwen and Blake will actually have kids in the new year?